Wait, are you that kid? From the beach?
The beach? After the storm?
Loving and fighting, accusing and denying.
Opportunities.
I can't imagine a world with
no,
you gone. The joy and the chaos. The demons were made up. I'd be so lost if you left me alone. You locked yourself
your
in the
bathroom. Mom, I'm okay.
Enough already, Mom.
Enough of what?
The smothering, I get it. I miss him too. I'd do anything to get him back.
If your father was still alive, I swear to God, he would be heartbroken.
Come back, I still need you. Let me take
you. This is what we call scary down here. It's probably nothing compared to that scene when you and I touched.
Exactly.
I still need you. Long in this highway, you're silent beside me.
You both must be very special to have names.
Where are we?
We're here. That's where we are.
Light isn't fading, hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table. Pace back and forth as you lay still.
No!
Pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Good, come on.
Back, I still need you.
This guy loves me. He's loyal.
Is this one married?
He is noble, and he is smart, and he is going to get us back into court again.
Hold on, I still need you. I don't want to let go.
If you can't control yourself, then you can't control a damn thing in this world. This reality, it helps us find that control. And with it comes the strength we need.
If answered the call,
let's
met the mentor, and battled the threshold guardians, towards the end of that arc, something knocks him down hard. They lose everything, become less than they were when we met them. Because, well, if a hero is going to be an actual hero,
hold on, I still
he has to be born again,
you.
From nothing.
The universe keeps pushing us together.
Come back, I still
the universe
need
keeps
you.
Pulling us apart.
What are we gonna do, Tyrone Johnson?
I don't know, Tandy Bowen.